for the warmth of days gone by, when you were mine, but now those days are memories in time. Life's empty without you by my side. My heart belongs to you. No matter what I try, when I get the courage up to love somebody new, it always falls apart cause they just can't compare to you. Your love will release me, I'm bound under ball and chain. Reminiscing our love as I watch for seasons changing. Comes the winter breeze that chills the airs and drifts the snow. I imagine kissing you under the mistletoe. When springtime makes its way here, lilac blooms reminds me of the scent of your perfume. When summer burns with heat, I always get the hots for you. Go skinny dipping in the ocean where we used to do. Autumn sheds the leaves, the trees are bare and you're not here. It doesn't feel the same. 好，可以了。
大家好，我是Paul，周一到周五英文一起读。这首歌是我在高中的时候当红的歌曲。那唱这歌的呢，叫做 Boys to Men， 就是从男孩转变了男人的这个过程。Boy from boys to men 啊，那中文的翻译蛮奇怪的，那我就不讲了，算了。还有什么大人小孩乐团，还是什么鬼的？那歌名叫做 Four Seasons of Loneliness， 四季的孤寂，是非常多那个陈腔滥调的一些片语的一个歌，说真的哈，那可是英文好的人就是会用这些啊，那把它串在一起就是一首动听的情歌。那时不时这个歌会在我的脑中想起来，所以我才想说来做一集介绍它好了。我想我们先念一次歌词，那第二次在念的时候我们一句一句稍微做一点简单的翻译。 So 开始吧。I long for the warmth of days gone by when you were mine. But now those days are memories in time. Life's empty without you by my side. My heart belongs to you no matter what I try. When I get the courage up to love somebody new, it always falls apart because they just can't compare to you. Your love won't release me, I'm bound under ball and chain. Reminiscing our love,As I watch four seasons change. Here comes the winter breeze that chills the air and drifts the snow, drifts the snow. Drifts, 这个是不太好念。And I imagine kissing you under the mistletoe. When springtime makes its way here, lilac blooms remind me of the scent of your perfume. When summer burns with heat, I always get the hots for you. Go skinny dipping in the ocean where we used to do.When autumn sheds the leaves, the trees are bare, and you are not here. It doesn't feel the same. Remember the nights when we closed our eyes and vowed that you and I would be in love for all time. Anytime I think about these things I shared with you, I break down and cry because I get so emotional. Until you release me, I'm bound under ball and chain, reminiscing our love as I watch four seasons change. Okay.后面大概就重复了。好，很快的走一下哈。其实again 里面可能也没有说多难的单字，可是就是一些蛮有意境的一些片语吧，陈腔滥调，但是还蛮有意境。Long 这个动词很有趣 ，I long for the warmth of days gone by。Long 就是渴望、期待，所以渴望、期待着已经逝去的岁月的温暖。For the warmth of days gone by, days that are already gone by.那在那个时候你是我的 When you were mine 当时你是我的但现在呢 But now those days are memories in time 那些日子就现在已经是时间中的回忆了 Memories in time Life's empty without you by my side 所以没有你在我身边生命是空虚的空洞的 My heart belongs to you no matter what I try 无论我怎么努力尝试我的心都是归属于你 When I get the courage up to love somebody new当我鼓起勇气来去爱一个新的人的时候 When I get the courage up、把勇气鼓起来 To love somebody new It always falls apart Because they just can't compare to you 它总是就是会、崩坏 崩坏掉，总是不能够成局 falls apart， 因为他们都不能跟你相比 ，they can't compare to you， 就比不上的介系词往往是 to。If you can't compare to somebody， 你比不上他。这个时候介系词多半不是 with， OK， with 是两个放在一起相比，比不上用的是 to。Your love won't release me， I'm bound under ball and chain。你的爱就是不会释放我，你的爱不释放我，我就被绑在这个球跟铁链之下。你看那个就是那个古老的那个概念里的囚犯，是不是有一个铁球，然后有链子，然后拴在脚上，这就是他的状态。你的爱不放过我，我是被你的铁球跟链子绑住着。I'm bound under ball and chain。那回忆着我们的爱 ，reminiscing our love。当我看着四季改变 ，as I watch four seasons change， 看着四季更迭。所以 reminisce 这个词，我觉得是个很美的一个字。Remember 是记得 ，recall 也是记得 ，recite 也是背诵东西。所以对，多打一下哈。所以 remember 是大家很熟的字，记得。那 recite、recall 跟 recite 这几个都是记得类似的意思。可是 reminisce 这个字就是，它也是个动词，它的意思就是我跟你在一起美好的追忆什么什么事。所以就是这个字啊 ，reminisce。So we're reminiscing our past， 我们正在追忆着我们的过去，而且是很美好的。So reminiscing our love as I watch four seasons change， 我把这几个字拿掉。那接下来就开始讲四季的更迭以及他如何想念他。So here comes the winter breeze， 所以现在是冬天的这个微风吹来，那他会把空气变冷，以及会把那个雪啊吹的那个飘扬起来，所以这个 drifts 就是飘，好，所以飘扬的那个飘，飘来飘去的飘，不是漂浮的飘，飘来飘去的飘。那漂浮的飘是 float， 顺便讲一下，对， float 这个字就是漂浮着，那飘散着、飘荡着，叫做 drifts。OK， 所以在风中飘扬着，在风中飘逸着 ，drifts。So here comes the winter breeze that chills the air and drifts the snow。而我想象着 ，and I imagine， 在 mistletoe 底下亲你，这个好像叫做谢祭生还是什么的，就是西方人过圣诞节的传统，挂一个在那边。那要是两个人不小心站在那底下，照规则得亲一下彼此啊，给大家看一下。我就想象在 mistletoe 底下亲着你 ，and I imagine kissing you under the mistletoe。那当春天来了，所以冬天刚走了啊，来了走了。So when springtime makes its way here， so make its way here 就是来到哈，就春天一路过来了。Lilac 啊，什么花我查过，可是现在脑袋又忘记了。所以总之是一种花，所以这花就开了。而这个花会让我想起你的香水的味道，所以味道用 scent， 香水是 perfume。So lilac blooms remind me of the scent of your perfume. The scent of your perfume， 你的香水的味道。Cool. 接下来夏天 ，When summer burns with heat, I always get the hots for you. 对，当夏天就是热气在燃烧的时候 ，burns with heat， 我总会呢，这里这个片语 get the hots for somebody. If you get the hots for somebody, if you got the hots for somebody， 意思大概就是你很想你深高高你深深的被一个人在性方面吸引着。Okay, I got the hots for you. 所以你觉得哇，觉得你好火热、火热、火辣这样子。然后呢，我跟你一起可以去海边，skinny-dippin 的意思是 skinny 是这里虽然说你可能理解 skinny 是瘦的，可是 skin 毕竟是皮肤嘛。那 dip 这个字就是泡一下，所以你可能在吃什么 taco 之类的，泡一个什么酱，所以沾酱的那个沾呢、啊，就是 dip 这个字。所以 skinny-dippin 其实是去裸泳。我跟你在海边裸泳 ，go skinny dipping in the ocean。那里面是我们很以前常去的 ，where we used to do。那当秋天来 ，when autumn sheds the leaves, the trees are bare and you're not here。押韵哦，各种押韵。所以当秋天 autumn 把叶子都吹光了，都把叶子都吞光了。所以 shed 这个字也，蛇的脱皮也是用 shed 这个字啊，歃血为盟的歃血也是用这个动词 shed，shed。它也可以是一个小小的房子里面装工具用的那个叫做 tool shed。好，所以 autumn sheds the leaves， 就把树叶给脱光了、吞光了，那树就空空了。The trees are bare， bare 就是秃掉、空掉这样子。而你不在这 ，and you are not here。所以这句押韵押的蛮好听的。When autumn sheds the leaves, the trees are bare and you are not here. It doesn't feel the same， 感觉就是不一样了。你看，很美的词。还记得那天晚上我们闭上双眼 ，Remember the nights when we closed our eyes， 并且发誓着你跟我会永远相爱 and vowed that you and I would be in love for all time. 有任何时候我想起这些感觉 anytime I think about these things,、就是我跟你分享这些事 I think about these things I shared with you. I break down and cry because I get so emotional. 我就会整个崩溃掉哭泣因为我就会变得非常的情绪化。直到你能够放弃我我才能够躲开我才能够从这个球跟铁链中逃离。所以你看又是 until.So, I am bound under ball and chain until you release me. 所以直到你把我释放开了我才能够不再被这样子被捆绑住。Until you release me, I am bound under ball and chain. 那最后这句又重复了 Reminiscing our love as I watch four seasons change. 就讲到这里就好了。我是 Paul, 我们下次见。